Hello everybody, Zombie Slayer CJ here. We're playing some I wanna play some more zombies here. I did keep the music on. I wanna play some Kino the Rebirth again. I just like playing random mods. I don't wanna spend the money on BO3 because I'm running out of space on my lap. Oh, wait, time out. What's up?
The light is on in your room.
No, it's not. No.
Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
Ooh-ah. It was an accident, Mom. All right, I'll be back.
An accident. Really? Really, laptop? You really had to do that?
You dropped it on the floor?
No. My stupid cord had to come undone.
Stupid cord. Mm-hmm. That is stupid cord.
No, we don't. I don't like the pasta. Okay, guys, Bach with Kino the Rebirth. Sorry about that. I want to pack a punch on this map. That's what I want to do. I love how the game can give me points. Cool. The only reason I have this game is because of the mod, Ward at War. I mean, I already have COD Black Ops on my PS3, but my PS3, unfortunately, I need a controller. I need new controllers. A controller plug for that, so I can plug it in. And once I get that, I also want to get a capture card, so I can...
Even close, freak bag.
Play that. Hello? Are you gonna give me points?
You need a little revive.
I'm gonna get this gun, I really like it, the MR28. Yeah. I'm only recording this for myself because I know none of you guys like this. You only like my Pac-Man gameplay, which is fine. I don't know why you would, but... You guys don't really care about my... I am probably gonna believe this because I like the game, but I'm starting to get bored with this.
Double points.
Open. Wait, I know there's a gun like over here. Oh, that's the model 1887. I like the Ripper, but... anymore. Oh, let me do something. There is unfortunate. Well, let me raise the brightness a little bit because sometimes I watch people and they. Ended around? Nope. You better be the last guy. Finally. Gotta get open up the stage and then open up the alley. Cause I know there's a good gun over there that I really want, the M14. Or something along those lines. I think I got enough points. Oh, come on, come on. Give me this. I like this map, but a lot of the guns don't have a lot of ammo. That's kind of what I'm not really a fan of about Kino the Rebirth. Is that a lot of the guns, you know, a lot of the guns don't have, like, the, like that ammo I prefer. Now I want to be able to open that door and open up the stage. That's kind of what I want to do. There we go, boys. Oh no. There we go. I got 67 bullets left. Cool. Actually, I might do some nightclub too. Why not? I want enough to be able to open up the stage. That area. Uh-oh, I hear some. Yep, I hear them. Ooh, Vector. Right, that is what I expected the price to be. I don't know why. No! Come on, give me something, please. Give me that. Yep, M16, which I don't have enough of yet. I want to buy the M16. Let me buy. People hate this gun. I like it. I like birch fire. Oh no. The irony there is really funny. Comes with the grenade launcher attachment right off the bat. The mainframe. Initiate link to the mainframe right now. I'm gonna do it right now before the round starts, so when I have enough I can pack a punch. Or does that mean I can teleport? Uh-oh. Ah, crap. Damn it. Ooh, really? Oh no. What am I doing? I should be... Well, what are you doing? Stupid zombie. That's my last revive. Let's see if the link to the mainframe is all taken care of. And it is. So I'll probably pack a punch my M16 if I find it. And I got the power on. So just gotta buy some doors. And I thought I saw a PhD flopper somewhere. Probably buy it, figure out where the rest of the enemies are, because I know I saw flopper somewhere and I need that. Oh, here we go. It's 2000. It's gonna probably aid my survival anyway, because I got a grenade launcher attachment here. That's what I was thinking about. Just gotta figure out where all the rest of these guys are, because I've been using that a lot, but that also made me down. So find out where the last guy. Oh, thank you. wonder if this is a false round. Yep, Panzer Shrek. Yeah, I see you. Give me it. Ah. Well, probably gonna die. Oh. Really? I'm gonna start.
Imagine that. We need to turn the power on. How original.
Why am I doing this map again? Yeah, why am I doing this again? I'm not gonna do it again. I think I did this already, I'm not sure. Oh no, yeah, I did this already. Did I remove Fort? Yeah, no, I didn't. I wanna do some nightclub. I wanna do a map that I didn't get to do gun game, that I didn't get to beat with gun game. Saloon Classic, I think. It's one of the maps I didn't actually beat with Gun Game, and I like to play the Gun Game mode. I was talking to Reaper, the map creator, on Discord. He apparently doesn't know when he's gonna finish the mod, so I'm like, okay, well, at least I got the beta to mess around with, but still. This map has got to be completed. A lot of the World at War maps, like the, they're called scripts versions. A lot. This one lags. I didn't try that one yet. That's technically what's it called? Well, I'm gonna try it. I think this is on Gun Game. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Did I do this already? No. Oh no, I didn't. Yeah, apparently you can't aim down sights, which is weird. Oh no, yeah you can. But this helps the presence of gobblegum. Ooh, cool, I got an in-plane sight. Really? No. Damn, you zombie. Schweinhund. Ish, filthy Schweinhund. Ish. Zombie, ish, Schweinhund. Ich zombie. Ich Schwein. I like doing that with some of these maps, but some of them some of these guns, like the AA-12, don't work. So I think there are dogs on this. Give me a good gun. M1 Grand. Nice. I actually think this gun is a little underrated. In my opinion, as, why are they? Ooh, I am with quick. Let me get it, please. Reaper, let me get it. I found that this version with these zombies are much worse than I probably might. I mean, some guns will be good, others will not be as good. Like, give me, I'm gonna see what I got. I should have used it in plain sight. Oh, got extra credit. Cool. Think. No, that's not the way we go. Alright, yep, this is where we go. To be honest with you, I am not a fan. It's only round three, and they're acting like, I mean, I get it, it's an asylum, but still. Oh, come on, really? No reload. Cool, thank you. Now get away from me. The heck? No. Now, the SMR is a pretty good gun. In my opinion, it's a good gun. Here, let me open up. I'm going to open up this door. And that door. And the power. And this door. But that's all I can do. Oh no. I understand this is World at War, but come on, man. No. No. Come on. No. No. This situation should be avoidable. It should be. I should not have to go down on round three. Come on round three. Jeez, stop coming. That's what she said.
It's the kill.
All these doors are open, so. still... Where's the gobble gum? I need to get a gobble gum. Need something good, please. What perk is that? Wait. Oh. Wait. Ooh, I know what I got. Why can't they just... what's going on? No. Ray, I thought there was a gobble gum machine somewhere. Or Wonder Fig, that's what I meant, not gobble gum.
You need a little
wonderful Wonder Fizz. Wonderful Wonder Fizz. Oh no. Oh crap. Crap. Okay, yeah, that's great. No. I'm not talking to you, Mom. I'm talking to myself. Talking to you. Freaking Reaper needs to fix this crap. The zombies, when you go down, the zombies shouldn't be hovering over you like it shouldn't be like an orgy when you're already down. They shouldn't be the stupid freaking I know, I get it's a beta, but like, oh, they're gonna fix it. Oh my god, I'm Reaper. Oh my god. Fix it. I mean, Reaper, just fix it. Or update. I'm probably not going to. I just want to pack a punch on this map. Get to a high round and that's it. No one cares. So my Pac-Man videos are probably going to be better than this.
Really use a practice.
Oh, he doesn't. Call of Duty World War. No one's playing that. The Pac-Man's trending. Yeah, I mean, you guys probably should. You guys should stop watching only my Pac-Man videos because I like playing World at War. I wish someone like. I'm not. Well, maybe because I'm not that good, and maybe people are like, oh, he's good at Pac-Man. I don't get how YouTubers and such can, like,
you need a afford
a war. Well, I.
That's nice. I like it. What's it do?
Oh, cool. That's not gonna do anything for me.
That's nice. I like it. What's it do? Keeping score. So not my type.
Very good. Oh, I should. I'm gonna buy that. My favorite weapon.
So not my type.
All right. Let's go. Actually, I get the SDG. Oh, no. No. No.
So not my type.
I shouldn't have to do that to stop the glitch. Nope. Let me not. No. That wasn't my fault. I should have been allowed the knife. At least.
I bet you're just full of surprises.
Cool. Well, that game stunk.
Oh.
Oh, I hate this gun. Well, I shouldn't say that. Well, I have one goal. I want to pack a punch the Thompson. This is also going to be a one box challenge, so whatever I get out of the box is going to be the gun I'm going to keep for the rest of the game. So or the people that do watch, it's going to be like have 5 views, but the Pac-Man video, I'm gonna have like 56 by tomorrow. Yeah.
Who's keeping score? And you thought I couldn't hit a barn door!
Insta-kill!
Hey! I'm a mom!
Yeah, I'll get drugged now.
I don't know if we should be drinking this stuff.
Oh crap. I should wait. Ooh, spas.
This is a match made in heaven. No, not my time.
Double points.
Who's keeping score? You could really use a freshman.
I'm also gonna get red.
Phew, that was close.
Actually, I haven't pack-a-punched the Bowser yet. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
Okay, cool.
Crap. I actually want to pack punch my starting pistol. That's what I'm going to probably do right now. That's what I want to do, because I haven't done that. And I hear the Brawlhalla, whatever the heck the, whatever it's called, is it's really good pack a punch. Hopefully I can pack a punch. Actually, I have to get that.
I actually paid money to taste that? Were you always this ugly?
I'm keeping the Mauser and I'm gonna keep the Spaz, but it's probably not gonna be a good option. I mean, the Spaz is really good, but the Mauser is really good as well. Pack-a-punched, I should say.
Guys, not only action. Where is my assistant?
Oh, okay. Trap him out. You know what? I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna die.
Hello? Need some ammo here.
I need ammo. Somehow. Oh no, no.
I swear, this stuff gets weirder by the minute.
I gotta get it. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. Well, I'm getting rid of the Spaz.
That click sound is not a good thing, is it?
I like it, but
Now that's more like it.
have to get this. Times it of 9:36. It's for now before I get Juggernaut. But I have to get PhD Flopper just because. I hate splash damage. Cool, no drops. I love no drops. Okay, enough. You don't have to keep saying the same. You have to keep saying the same thing over and over again.
I don't know if we should be drinking this stuff.
I need a like a back camera soon. Crap. It's only 15, so maybe I can work some magic and, oh no, I can get it.
I need ammo, actually, like now.
That's my pack-a-punch goal, is to pack-a-punch my starting weapon. Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Ooh, favorite.
I love this gun, but hey.
Mom, I'm not, but I'm...
Okay, well, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that no one watches it anyway, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, that's fun. I'm not even live streaming. Come on, come on, give it to me. Okay, cool, cool. Ooh, get away, get away. I should get away, zombie. I had a right. Cool, I wonder. Cool, more ground there. More of this. How come the bugs get your breath?
And you thought I couldn't hit a barn door?
Okay, I wish there was a way you could tell the game to register the bullets anyway. Like, why can't it just register?
No, not my type. Don't get fresh.
Is that all my stars?
Die already, jeez.
Hey, I'm a mom.
know what? I die. Hurry. Really?
Dude, that is not me.
You need a little vermouth.
Tastes like prunes.
No! That's not fair.
Is he always this ugly? Come on!
That's a good one.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Well, I have no more quick revive. My game likes to lag for no reason.
I could, pay you in kisses.
And even...
You can really use a bracket! Watch your feet, we've got crawlers!
Jeez, man. But, wait. No, I shouldn't have. If I want to get rid of the A12. No, not again. Friggin' insta-kill. Insta-kill round. Alright, one more time. I want to pack a punch.
I swear, this stuff gets weirder by the minute.
A little
revive. That's nice. I like that.
Double points.
All I want to do is just pack up.
Who's keeping score?
Stupid gun. Oh, you know what would be a good weapon? The STG-44.
I'm really impressed. Unless I'm in a bad mood.
Because I... haven't used a gun like this.
One sip of this and I'll give them the shock of the knives.
Okay. Yeah, we got this looks like guns.
Plus I don't really have a lot of experience with this gun considering
who's keeping score?
And this might be a good gun, so whatever. That's a M1. Why does it look like an M1? But in all my times of playing this, I didn't pack a punch the starting pistol yet. Ooh, I can get one more extra credit. So this is, you know, I'm not using that weapon yet, but...
Double points!
Who's keeping score?
I'm not gonna get Jug right now. There's only one thing I want to do. I'm going to camp on the catwalk. Why did it disappear? I'm going to do that. Right. Can I do it now? Nope.
Do not operate heavy machinery or dairy products immediately.
This one is my target to pack a punch. It's the only target I have right now.
Great heavy machine. machinery or consume 4-4 dairy products immediately after.
This is the only one I'm gonna use. I got everything done. I got everything taken care of. Now all I gotta do is back and punch that. Now the mouths are starting to slow. Because I haven't done that yet.
Hey, you got killed by a chick.
Full ammo.
Wonderful wonder.
Just gonna camp here until I can pack a punch my Mauser. And then when I pack a punch that, I haven't done that yet. That's the only, well, I didn't even pack a punch this either. Probably do it if I can at the end of this round.
Always this ugly.
I'm almost there. How many points do I get? No points? Okay. I guess that's the points I get. Okay, 27 zombies, hopefully I can. I think you get enough points to pack. Maybe I'll do this. Let's do it, boys.
Go to work and fight for survival. Now this is much more like it. I guess.
I'll do the PPSH next.
Say, that's quite a trick.
I bet you're just full of surprises.
Brains galore!
Straighten your tie.
My own.
Right now I can get other perks. Since I... crouch. figure out what a Thompson is, because I do want to pack-a-punch that. Because I pack-a-punch, finally was able to pack-a-punch my starting pistol. All right, I'm done with this gun. I'm gonna hopefully get a Thompson.
Let's puree some zombies.
Four spots. There is human super. Probably, I'm gonna get rid of, well, no, I don't know. Let's see what other gun I can get in here. Ooh, CZ. Sorry.
Keeping score. really use a breath now. Rip him up.
I'm running low on ammo.
Is this meant to be a plot twist? ammunition's kind of a necessity. This ought to take a little pressure off.
That's it. Oh boy, okay. You guys enjoyed it. I'll see you later, bye.